I never thought I'd see a resonance cascade, let alone create one.